initiates the action. And straight away, going looking for Binyenda. Big attack from the opening bell, and the right hand puts him down.
Well, he came out like a bullet there, didn't he, Fury? Guns blazing. Rushed a little bit of his work, but that last little right hand was a lovely little shot.
Well, can Binyenda get through this early onslaught? It doesn't look good for the Pole. Down for a second time, complaining he had a punch around the back of the head. But the referee rules it as a legitimate knockdown. Wants to see him walk forward. He's happy.
That's a good right hand there from Fury.
And the referee says enough is enough. Binyenda, I don't think, through one series.